Didier at Didier Mortgage. Let's talk about manufactured homes and land. Believe it or not, people are looking for them. And what's happening is people want to live in their city. They don't want to drive on a different county to go to work and live their lives to afford a home. So they're in the area that they want to buy. Maybe a manufacturing home, maybe the solution. We do mortgages on them. So you can actually do conventional or FHA. Conventional 5% down, FHA 3.5% down. So you might find a home that you can live in that is in the area that you want to be without having to go to a different county and spend the gas money and everything else and the time and distance. So I'm just keeping that open. Now, they are very stringent on the manufactured homes. They want to make sure they can read the plate. They want to make sure that it straps. So they're going to be kind of brutal on them. So they got to pass that test in order to get the manufactured home approved. The other thing is we talked about FHA and VA. So those are options that are available to you. So I'm Didier at Didier Mortgage. If you're looking at buying a manufactured home with the land, double wide, and it must be newer than 1978. Thanks for tuning in.